The double room, with two single beds, was very small but good enough as I had only used the place to sleep and was out for most of the day. It was near a lot of shops and two underground stations. The walking distance from the station is adequate, but when it's raining, it can be daunting.
Air conditioning in the room was pretty much useless. It was quite a hot night and it wasn't making any difference, which made it a slightly uncomfortable night's sleep. Breakfast was slightly disappointing. Breakfast was prepaid. Me and my colleague both ordered the vegetarian breakfast.
Hotel was good, very modern, which is what we like. Staff very helpful, friendly. The room had everything you need. Comfy bed, clean sheet, lovely pillows. Good heating / air conditioning. Compact bathroom, but the sink in the main room.
Quite a cramped room, twin exec, but for that price / location, can / complain. Not a great area for nighttime walking. The room smelled very weird, probably from a heavy vape user and not vented by the cleaners. The AC was permanently displaying clean filters.
The room was well fitted out with toiletries and mini bar products. Being older, I found the floor space to walk around the bed slightly small and awkward, but a minor issue really. The room was very clean and bright and the shower very nice. Being London, the view from this room
smallish
too.
Rooms as is typical of these boutique type hotels in London. The twin bedrooms to have small bed soberware. Breakfast consists of basically two types of offerings off their menu. No buffet.